Actors Barnard Hughes and Tim Matheson today on Live at 5.
This is our returning champion, Ian Barrandes from Long Island, New York. Stand by to see Ian play for a coffee and tea service valued at $12,000. On America's biggest bargain sale, we're offering a Cadillac valued at $29,589 for $540. A cash jackpot of $54,000 for $650. Two of the incredible bargains on sale of the century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Thank you. Hi, thank you very much. Thank you. Hello there. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Nice to have you here with us and delighted to welcome back our champion, Ian Barrandes. Hi, Ian.
Hello, Jim.
Our friend visiting from New York. Now, Ian, I did not expect to see you back with us today. You
really?
Passed on a trip to Germany on the last show that I really thought you liked.
Me too.
What prompted you to stay on?
Something that I felt.
Okay, well, this is where you stand now. You put your $305 in the bank, a big total. A win today with just $25. That's all you would need for the $12,000 silver and gold coffee and tea service, $130 and a win, of course, and you'd get up to some jewelry worth $15,000. So you've got some other good things to shoot for. I can only wish you well.
Thank you very much.
Good luck. Nice, gentlemen. Here to introduce the challengers, Lee Manning. Hello, Lee.
Hello.
Just good evening, gentlemen.
Very
nice.
I'm
You've got a cold, too, right?
I know. Actually, I think it's voice lessons. I just can't get it back now.
What do you
have for us? My first contestant's honeymoon night had none of the usual fanfare from Hammond, Indiana. Let's welcome Andy Perlinski.
Hello, Andy.
Our next contestant is a road manager originally from Omaha, Nebraska. Let's welcome Gary Elk. You like it better than you?
Hi, Gary.
Nice. I hope you get over your cold, too. See you a little later. Gary, you are a road manager.
That's right.
Who are you road managers for, or what kind of thing?
Well, practically everything from ballet companies to opera companies to individual performers who travel around the country.
Who's the hardest to work with? What group is hardest to work with?
I think the individual performers are the hardest to work for.
Oh,
they're
yes,
the most demanding.
It's a one-on-one thing, yeah. Nice to have you here with us. Sounds like interesting work. Andy, your honeymoon night had none of the usual fanfare. Can we talk about this?
That's for sure. On my honeymoon evening, on our way to New Orleans, my husband failed to make reservations, and we slept in our car overlooking the Mississippi River. Very unromantic.
I would think so, yes. And how long have you been married now, Andy?
Oh, 6 years
Well,
now.
It must work. Nice to have you here as well.
Thank you.
Good luck to all three of you. We'll start you off with $20. And this question for $5. What famous band leader starts his musical numbers by saying a 1 and a 2? Ian.
Lawrence Welk.
And a 2. It's Lawrence Welk. $5 for the correct answer. Ian goes to $25. 100. 144 or 500. How many sheets of paper in a ream? Andy.
500.
500 is right. Andy, very quick with the buzzer, goes into a tie with Ian. In the proverb, all things come to him who Ian?
Waits.
Waits is exactly right for another 5. Yes. Matter of fact, the original of that was all things come to him who will but wait. That is the original. And you got another 5. In the Longfellow poem, who is the famous grandson of Nokomis? Gary.
Hiawatha.
Hiawatha is right. Your first 5 going to 25. Keeping it closer. What thick cream with a tangy flavor tastes great on a baked potato?
Ian, sour.
Sour cream. Yes, indeed. Ian goes to $35. So, Ian, right away, you've got a $10 lead. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Sale surprise could come up at any time with a bonus. $10 lead. You can buy this.
Invite your friends to join you for a lovely evening on the town. You'll dine at Whisper's Restaurant. Great ambiance, plus a choice of wonderful continental specialties. Furnished by Whisper's. And you won't want to be late for this special date with Jules Jurgensen's elegantly designed and styled watches. Ladies' quartz analog with rectangular case, 6 diamonds and mesh bracelet, plus a gents' quartz analog day date in a carrot-clad case with matching bracelet, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. And all of this is normally priced at $545, but can be yours today for just $5 on sale of the kitchen.
This is her watches from Jules Jurgensen. Dinner at a beautiful restaurant. $545 worth for just $5, Ian. And you have a $10 lead.
What a temptation. Lead.
You would
what
still have the $5 lead. I'll tell you what. When you go to dinner, I want you to be a big tipper. So, I will give you $100 in order to tip. So, that's a $645 bargain. Both watches, the dinner for a group for $5. Going once, going twice, you'll take it. And a sale surprise goes with it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Last sale
dessert?
Dessert? Will you settle for dessert or you want what's in this envelope?
I'll take the envelope.
You'll take the envelope.
Sure.
Going along with it, I remember the last self-surprise, you didn't take it, and it was
it
a goodie.
It soggy.
This feels a little heavier than the last
one. Uh-oh.
For $5, that's 100, that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, including the 100 I gave you, $1,100 in cash, 2 watches, dinner for the friends for only $5.
I'm not that heavy a tipper, though.
He may pocket a little bit of that. Enjoy. Oh, wasn't that great? A big sale surprise coming early. And, of course, we knocked the $5 off your score. You still have a $5 lead. Back with it. Star Wars, Return of the Jedi, The Empire Strikes Back. Which was the trilogy's final? Ian.
Empire Strikes Back.
Nope. Return of the Jedi. And you lose 5 for the incorrect answer, going back down to 25. 3-way tie at 25. According to law, your husband must be missing for 7 years before you can have him in.
Declared legally dead.
You got it. Got that $5 right back. Yes. He talks about life in the White House in her new book called First Lady from Plains. Ian. Or Andy.
Carter. Mrs. Carter.
Yes, indeed. Rosalind Carter. Carter's what we need. She's got another 5 there, Andy. Thank you. And thank you for waiting. My apologies. I called on the wrong person. You knew you had that buzzer down there, right? And now with Ian at 30, Andy at 30, Gary at 25, we are looking for a famous character with a fame game. $10 money card up there. Famous character. I am a fictional character who first appeared in an animated cartoon in 1936. The original sketch of me was submitted by an artist who gave his nickname to me. I was produced by Warner Brothers. Ian.
Sounds like Oswald the Rabbit.
That is incorrect. And you're out of the rest of the question. No dollar value. You stay at 30. I'll continue for Gary and Andy. I was produced by Warner Brothers. Mel Blanc supplied my voice. Andy.
Bugs Bunny.
Bugs Bunny is exactly right. They took it away for Andy. Yes. Yeah. Andy, what number?
I say number 9.
And behind number 9, we have $40 of figure.
Just pocket $1,100 in cash. You can pocket $400 in cash, or you can pass on that and pick another number.
I will take the 400.
Got to pocket $400 in cash. Yours to keep, no matter how you finish in the game. Enjoy, and we will get back to the game right after this commercial timeout. Let's get there, go away.
Hey, baby, fresh baby, only you can chew. All the other babies want to be in your baby shoes. Regular or unscented, a baby fresh dream. Only you've got 2 choices to get tender, loving, clean. A thicker wipe, ooh, a bigger wipe, too. Baby fresh babies, here's some baby fresh news. Regular or unscented, baby, you can choose.
As a little girl, calcium was important for growing bones. Through your teens, calcium helped make bones strong. As a woman, bones still need calcium to stay healthy. If you don't drink enough milk, a prime source is gone. Add new Caltrate to your diet. Caltrate, with nature's purest, most concentrated form of calcium. More pure calcium per tablet than a half quart of milk without the calories. Caltrate, calcium for healthy bones.
If you live in Los Angeles or you're planning to visit the L.A. area and you'd like to become a contestant on Tale of the Century, please call area code 213-557-3555. And now back to Jim Perry and Tale of the Century.
Hi, thank you. And just the first segment of the show here now. Ian and Andy are around the $3,000 mark in cash and prizes we've given away, and they're still in the tie for the lead. Gary, I'll see if you can get a little bit of that money and prizes later. Now, 25, 30, and 30, back with this. In World War II, a famous photograph was taken on top of Mount Suribachi. Gary?
Iwo Jima.
That's the island, and you are in the freeway tie. Nicely anticipated. These musical brothers have produced such hits as Night Fever, Stayin' Alive. Andy?
The Doobie Brothers.
No, the Bee Gees. Right. The Bee Gees. The brothers Gibb, as a matter of fact. You lose $5, down to 25. On an envelope from a young lover, what does... Ian?
Sealed with a kiss.
What does swack mean? You are right. It means deal with a kiss. And you've got 5. Although most people believe it helps to sober them up, the National Safety Council, Andy?
Coffee?
The National Safety Council says this hot drink may actually increase the effects of alcohol. That's an interesting fact, and coffee is the interesting answer. You're right to another 5, going up to 30. Yeah. Very interesting now. Now then, time for an instant bargain, and Ian, you are in the lead, but this time your lead is only $5. You cleaned up the last time. Do you want to clean up again with this?
For your viewing enjoyment, this 19-inch color TV with detachable remote control and channel flashback permitting instant alternate viewing of two previously selected channels. Furnished by Sharp, and this fantastic color TV is normally priced at $670. It can be yours today for just $9. On sale of the century.
Lovely color television set, $670 worth for just $9. You have a $5 lead, Ian.
These two are extremely
They are
good.
Really tough,
yes,
but if you
are.
Want this television set, it's going to cost you. I will drop the price of the color television set, not to $9, but to $7. You would, I'll knock $2 off it. You would be trailing, but you'd be trailing by only $2. $7 is all it costs you for this.
Very, very tempting.
Going once?
I don't think so.
Going twice?
No, I'm going to pass.
He's going to pass. No sale. Yes, indeed, they are tough, and it's a close game. Hanging on to the $5 lead. Makes it tough to make some of those buys. For all three players now, name the only creature more intelligent than an ape. Gary.
Whale.
No. No, us. Us.
No.
Man. However, I've seen some whales as my dealer. But give us $5 for that. Down to 25. Scientists recently announced they have identified a virus that is the probable cause of acquired immune in...
AIDS.
Acquired immune deficiency syndrome, AIDS, is exactly what it's most commonly known as. 10 of the 5. For his part in the play Sugar, this former quarterback is prancing around in...
Joe Namath.
Yeah, I keep saying Ian for Andy, and Andy, you're right. You got the $5, yes. I love the way it was worded. He's prancing around in a blue dress and size 12 pumps. Joe Namath it is. You got the $5. In the children's story, what was so unusual about the emperor's new clothes? Ian?
They weren't there. They were invisible.
You got it. He didn't have any. You've got another $5 to $45. When the government spends money that it doesn't have, it's known as what kind in?
Deficit spending.
Deficit spending is exactly right. Nicely done. Beating the other two little buzzer. And Ian goes to 50. Now, in case you worry about government spending, and I'm sure you do, like I do, the government is very worried about the federal deficit, friends. In fact, the Senate recently came up with a bill which they think will reduce deficit spending. Then they spent $72,000 to print it into the congressional record. We will be right back.
There's one thing you can do with Equal you'd never do with any other low-calorie sweetener. Taste it straight.
I'd swear it was sugar.
Because Equal with NutraSweet is made from real ingredients like those found in many foods. And it has no saccharin.
This stuff's great.
Only 4 calories per packet.
Mmm.
And tastes like real sugar on just about everything. Because Equal's the first low-calorie sweetener that even tastes great straight. So much like sugar, Equal tastes great straight.
Take the Legg's Sheer Elegance Touch Test and feel the difference between sheer elegance and regular pantyhose. One touch tells you, this feels rough. The other smooth. This feels coarse. Mmm, so silky. That's the silky difference of Legg's Sheer Elegance. And Control Top, too. It looks and feels as silky as silk itself. One touch and you'll know the silky difference of Legg's Sheer Elegance.
I've got a headache this big, and it's got Excedrin written all over it.
I got a headache this big, and it's got Excedrin written all over it.
Excedrin, the big headache medicine. More medicine than any regular strength pain reliever. The most medicine you can buy without a prescription. Nothing is stronger.
Oh, I had a headache this big, but I took Excedrin, and it's gone.
Excedrin, from Bristol-Myers, the headache medicine.
Champion has enough money for that $12,000 gold and silver coffee and tea service, but he must win. And right now he has a $15 lead over Andy. Ian at 50, Andy at 35, Gary at 25. Two money cards on the board, a 10 and a $15 money card, as we look for a famous song. Now, keep that in mind, a famous song. I Am a Song, written in 1931. While I became popular with dreamy romantics, it wasn't until I was chosen as the theme of a 1942 movie that I became a smash hit. Ian.
Thanks for the memories.
That is incorrect. On to the rest of the question. Again, a break for the challengers who have the question to themselves. The film is set in a North African port during World War II. Gary.
Oh,
I'm an Andy. You've got it all for yourself. The rest of the question just to you. I tend to make the eyes of Rick and Elsa teary. When Sam plays me again and again, my lyrics remind you that a kiss is still a kiss, the sigh is just a sigh, and that the world will always welcome lovers. Andy? Oh, audience,
as time goes by.
Remember, I said it was a song from Casablanca. That's why I said be sure to keep in mind it's a song. So no one gets a pick of the board, and everything stays up there, and everybody back in. Let's continue with this. Although the 1984 Summer Games are still weeks away, the Olympic Committee has begun efforts to raise money for the 88 Games to be held in what South Korean city?
In Seoul.
Seoul is right. Number five of the champion, the 55. What do we call the member of the graduating class who usually gives in?
The valedictorian.
Farewell address at commencement. Valedictorian is exactly right. The champion goes to 60. Come on, Gary and Andy. Better get going. He's beginning to pull away. The most honored foreign film in Academy history won 4 Oscars at this year's Academy Awards. Name this Ingmar Bergman film.
In Fanny and Alexander.
You got it, Fanny and Alexander. It is just in the end of the buzzer. Now then, Ian, you've really stretched out your lead with an instant bargain coming up. You have a $30 lead over Andy. And this is beautiful and unusual.
Simple in design, yet timeless in its appeal, this lovely collectible, an Irish settle bench in pine, converts into a cozy bed for overnight guests. Furnished by Williams Antiques, and it's normally priced at $1,275, but it can be yours today for just $13 on sale of the century.
Now that is beautiful. That is really
very
lovely.
Very unique.
It is a beautiful, unique antique. $1,275 worth. It's $13. You know, I like the price of it just where it is. If you want this gorgeous antique, you still have the lead, but your lead would be only $17. Still a sizable lead. You want this antique, it's yours for $13. Going once.
I don't
going
think
twice.
Not this time, Jim. Not this
no
time.
No sale. Oh, I like that. I thought he might like that. Score remains exactly where it is, and it's catch the champion time after we take time out for this.
Out of 10.
Boy, hungry?
I'm starved.
Great, I made chicken.
Terrific.
I'll make potatoes. Ed prefers stovetop stuffing. Let's make both.
Chicken and stovetop is one of my favorites.
This stuffing really makes it special. The stovetop finished first.
Potatoes hardly got started.
Hey, did you like the stovetop?
Like it? I'm going to run out for more.
No, please.
Just kidding.
Sir, stovetop stuffing instead of potatoes and watch it disappear.
What are your backaches like?
My backaches? Well, the muscles start to stiffen, tighten up, kind of a dull, throbbing hurt. Sometimes I move wrong and, oh, the pain is something else. That's when I take some Doane's pills.
Doane's puts its power where the pain is. With a pain reliever found in no other leading analgesic, just 2 Doane's pills give hours of relief from minor muscular backache due to strain or exertion.
It's everything I ever wanted in a backache remedy.
Doane's pills, Doane's spray, put power where the pain is.
It's your first taste of the day, starting fresh, starting pure. It's your first taste of the day, do you make sure that you let Minute Maid begin?
We always make sure our first taste of the day is the best it can be, with 100% pure Minute Maid orange juice.
There's only one thing better than owning a Silverstone-coated fry pan, or even a Silverstone-coated saucepan, or even a Silverstone-coated Dutch oven, and that's owning a set of them. It's not just because Silverstone helps food release easily, or because Silverstone cleans up quickly, or even because Silverstone lasts for years. It's because it gets you out of the kitchen a whole set faster. Without this deal, it's not Silverstone. It's the durable nonstick from DuPont.
At $25, Andy at $35, Ian in the lead at $65. Thought he might like that antique bed. Boy, I know if my wife had been watching, she would have liked it because she loves antiques, for which I am very grateful sometimes as I get older. Back to this. On what symbol of democracy would you find these words? Give me your tired, your poor, Gary.
The Statue of Liberty.
Your huddled mass, the Statue of Liberty is exactly right, and Gary pulls in with his $5 of Andy to second. Now the director of the American Ballet Theater, this dancer, Gary.
Baryshnikov.
Yes, indeed. Nicely done. Defected from the Soviet Union, and we've got a tie for second place. His recent hosting of Saturday Night Live marked the entertainment debut of this former South Dakota senator. In
Gary Hart?
No. No, he's a little busy right now. Yeah. No, George McGovern. George McGovern hosted Saturday Night Live, and you lose $5 for that. However, there is a $10, $15, and now a $25 money card up there on the board. Boy, Gary or Andy, find that 25 and get very close to Ian as we look for a famous fictional, or characters, this is plural. Famous fictional characters, plural. We are fictional characters who are based on real counterparts. We can be found in an historical French novel published in 1844 that has two sequels, 20 Years After and The Viscount of Bragelonne. We were created by Alexander... Andy.
The Three Musketeers.
Alexander Dumas, you're exactly right. Three Musketeers it is. And a big kick on the board for Andy. Found some money before. Can you find the money card now?
Number 5.
And behind number 5, we have $500 in cash.
$500 in cash goes right into Andy's pocket. And where was the 10, the 15, the 25?
Behind the 8, the 2, and the 4.
Andy has picked up some cash. However, she didn't get too close to Ian. So now with the speed round, she and Gary have got to get going. Speed round finishes up the game. 60 seconds on the clock, please. As many questions as we can get in the 60 seconds. And good luck as we start the speed round now. What ring-shaped roll do we associate with lobsters? Andy.
Bagel.
That's right. In what state will you find the cities of Anchorage and Juneau? Andy.
Alaska.
Right. Perry Mason was created by Earl Stanley. Ian.
Gardner.
That's right. What did Wilhelm Röntgen call the rays? Andy.
X-ray.
That's right. On what continent is the nation of Iran? Gary.
Asia.
I'm sorry. I have to take your first answer. That's wrong. What did Marilyn Monroe sing about as the girl's best friend? Andy.
Diamond.
Right. Who was the first American to orbit the Earth? Ian.
John Glenn.
Right. Who wrote the best-selling novel, The Godfather? Ian.
Mario Puzo.
Right. Of what large city is Edward Koch the mayor? Ian.
New York City.
Right. What biblical character said, whither thou goest, I will go? Ian. Bruce. Right. What sport are you playing if you make a place kick for a field goal? Ian.
Football.
Right. What is the motto on all U.S. coins? Gary.
In God we trust.
Right. What kind of animals were guarded by the boy who cried wolf? Ian.
Sheep.
Right. What city's theatrical district is called the West End?
Ian. London.
London's right for number 5. $100 again. Ian. The champion. Congratulations. Back with Ian. In just a moment. First of all, and of course, Gary knew it. What continent is the nation of Iran? It is of Asia. He said Africa, then Asia. We have to take the first answer. Asia it is. Got to say goodbye to a couple of nice people. Gary didn't pick up anything along the way. $35 in cash, and of course, the nice parting gifts and our thanks. And Andy, well, you did very well with $955 in cold cash. We thank you and
thank
congratulations.
You.
And our champion goes shopping for some big things right after this commercial timeout.
Imagine, a recipe file with just one recipe. Well, serving one salad dressing every day is just as dull.
That's why Hidden Valley Ranch makes four deliciously different dressings. Home-style onion has onion bits and cheddar. Creamy herb has dill and oregano. While Italian spice has garlic and Romano cheese.
Original Ranch, home-style onion, creamy herb, and Italian spice from Hidden Valley Ranch.
Four delicious recipes.
To make damaged hair beautiful could mean a salon hot oil treatment. Now treat yourself with VO5 hot oil. It helps replace natural oil styling, color, and firming removed for beautiful hair. Original VO5 hot oil and extra body. Introducing the most revealing hairspray ever. Crystal clear. Other sprays can leave a dulling, blurring film. VO5 reveals all your hair's natural beauty and holds 14 hours. Crystal clear Alberto VO5.
Again, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And let's go shopping. Here we go. Well, you said a nice thing during the break. You are having fun.
I'm having
a lot of fun. That's the nice thing, really. First, it should be fun, and then you win something. And you've won a lot. And this is what you can win right now. Not a question of winning. It's yours if you like. $405 you have. So say yes, and this beauty is yours.
You won't be late for a tea party featuring this exquisite tea and coffee service. This solid silver estate set features intricate detailing and graceful lines. Furnished by David Orgel. This lovely coffee and tea service, normally priced at $12,000, yours for only $330 on sale in the century.
Oh, would your favorite cats love that? My goodness, that's lovely. However, if you decided to play on and pass on that, putting your $405 in the bank, you are just $30 away with another win from these.
That good old goose is still laying golden eggs. And this one's filled with fabulous jewels. 18-karat white and yellow gold. In a basket weave design and inset with brilliant cut diamonds. Yours with a gift certificate furnished by Jewels by Edouard of Beverly Hills. This beautiful jewelry ensemble is normally priced at $15,000. Yours for only $435 on sale of the century.
Just $30 away. Hello, Princess. That looks lovely. And yes, indeed. She is indeed. And the next thing after that is this.
Cinderella's pumpkin can turn into this Cadillac Seville. Elegant and distinctive, with almost every driving convenience at your fingertips. You can feel the quality and comfort. It's one of the world's most distinctive cars, furnished by Cousin of Cadillac. And this luxury auction automobile, normally priced at $29,589, yours for only $540 on sale of the century.
And $650 gets you this.
The cash jackpot at $54,000.
Yours to the tune of $1,000 a day. It's up to $54,000. $760 gets you everything on the stage. That's a total of $129,147. Things to shoot for, and you're up there in the stratosphere right now. $405 buys you that coffee and tea service, or put the $405 in the bank, needing a win with $30 more for the gold and diamond jewelry. Ian, what are you going to do?
We're going to put that in the bank, and I'm coming back tomorrow.
He's coming back. We're going to add $1,000. $55,000 in the cash jackpot. Ian needs two new challenges. I hope you'll join us next time on Tale of the Century. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Some members of our studio audience or some departed contestants have received 4 gallons of super shovelable T-Test, Easy Care, Latex, flat wall, and trim finish. Good for both walls and woodwork. Sold only by True Value Hardware Stores. And Deep Shine Pledge makes a beautiful difference on all your wood furniture. Clearly, the more beautiful shine, Deep Shine Pledge in wood scent. Plus, Popeye's delicious freeze-at-home treat comes in assorted fruit flavors. 12 bars per box. Treat your youngsters with refreshing Popeye's. And Sturdyware, disposable plates, bowls, and platters food can't soak through because all plastic Sturdyware has double laminated strength. Sturdyware. Plus, Regina Power Team. It's the only lightweight vac check rated by Consumer Reports. The two-motor power team. The lightweight that cleans like a heavyweight by Regina. And Sunny Delight Florida Citrus Punch brand contains a delicious blend of 3 different juices, orange, tangerine, and lime. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. Prizes are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking.
Join the fun on Wheel of Fortune next. Then don't miss Greenhouse, followed by Hot Potato. Be there.
Fate of the Century is a Red Sunday production.